Welcome to a new episode of Food with Alessia. This is the first time that we are having a food video on the German blog. And we're just gonna start off with something sweet today. What exactly are we doing though, Alessia? Let's explain it for our new visitors or viewers.
Exactly. Well, we have been working for quite some months on some Dutch recipes. We're trying to explore the Dutch culture since, you know, I live in Maastricht now, and Stan has been so kind to introduce me to the food of this area. But now it's time to move on, to explore also some German food. And, you know, also consider that Stan is both Dutch and German, I'm sure he's gonna introduce me and you as well to some awesome recipes. So I'm ready to start, but what are we gonna make today?
Yes, I hope it's gonna turn out awesome.
I hope, well.
But this is a recipe that is not like hard to fail because it's sweet, and sweet stuff is most of the time, so it's awesome. Today we're gonna have Kalter Hund, which is also known in the Netherlands, for example, as Arretjeskake. And it's basically biscuits that are layered like a cake with chocolate in between. What we're gonna have as ingredients is Butterkekse, Kokosfett, Puderzucker, Kakao, Eier, and Vanillezucker.
Awesome.
Awesome indeed. So, let's just start off.
2 eggs. And we need a bit of sugar. All of it, right?
All of it.
Okay.
Just powdering like crazy here.
And then vanilla sugar.
It did.
One.
And it's a shame that it's not real vanilla.
It's okay, it's still gonna be nice, I hope.
Yeah, it will be fine.
And we start.
We need to make sure it is schäumig gerührt. So that's basically what we have now. That's pretty good.
So it is.
Yeah. And we add the cocoa. Oh lord, that looks good.
Ooh.
Yep, it is, but this is gonna be.
Oh my god, I'm excited.
Great chocolatey. Oh lord, it looks good. I like it.
Amazing.
Okay. Next step.
Next step.
Yeah, so even though it's basically without baking anything, we still need to not cook, but just heat up the coconut. So. But it's not allowed to cook, it can only be warm, and then that becomes a bit, you know, more fluid. That's our goal. So it shouldn't take too long.
So this is the mass together with all the coconut oil that we put in gradually. It looks amazing. Alright.
So now that we have the beautiful chocolate mass that you just saw, we have the cookies. And according to the recipe, what we have to do is just layer them like this. And then put the chocolate on top and see how large we can go.
This is gonna be the third layer. Wow. Amazing. I just don't know if we have enough biscuits. Yeah. Fun. It's like playing with Legos.
It's fun to make it.
But yeah, we layered them, we doubled them now because it looks more like a cake now. I guess.
Yes.
Oh goodness. Yay! The final results. And this is gonna go in the fridge for some hours. Let's see what it's gonna be after that.
So we've been waiting for some hours now. I think it's like 5 hours later or so. So it's been in the fridge for 5 hours, and now we're gonna cut it up. And this is the result.
Looks pretty awesome, I must say. So let's make it, you know, let's make it a cake slice. It's even cuttable. It's difficult. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I guess, I mean, the first one is...
No, I think it's general.
Supposed to be. Yeah.
There we go, that's a nice piece. So, as you can see,
nice.
We have a lot of cookie and some chocolate. But, yeah, it's your turn, Alessia.
It's your turn.
It's my turn?
Yes, it is.
Can I go?
You can go.
We've been waiting so much for this, so.
Oh, okay.
I approve this. I really like chocolate.
Wow.
Because, I mean, it stayed in the fridge for quite a while. So you feel that the chocolate is still really cold, I guess we could say, which is awesome. Mm. Maybe, I guess, you know, having it with some tea or something similar, then that's perfect. But it's really good, yeah.
Proof right away.
Especially the chocolate is so, it's so good. I really like it, yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I bet. Awesome!
You should try.
Yeah, I'm gonna try myself now.